chlorine reacts with ammonia in excess amount. Chlorine reacts with ammonia, excess amount of ammonia, to produce ammonium chloride in one condition and nitrogen trichloride in another condition. So two reactions between ammonia and chlorine to produce. One reaction yields us the formation of ammonium chloride as the product, and another reaction between ammonia and chlorine produces nitrogen trichloride, which is an explosive in character. So let us write ammonia plus chlorine. Excess amount of ammonia when reacts with chlorine to produce 6NH4Cl plus nitrogen gas. So during the reaction there is a release of nitrogen gas for the formation of ammonium chloride. Similarly, the same reaction we can represent for ammonia between chlorine and ammonia as NH3, again in excess amount, but here equimolar ratio of ammonia or ammonia will be reacts with chlorine 1:3 ratio to produce NCl3, nitrogen trichloride, plus 3HCl, hydrochloric acid, as the side product. So where nitrogen trichloride will have explosive character. So this is the reaction expected between ammonia with chlorine. So the two conditions which yields us the formation of ammonium chloride in one condition, nitrogen trichloride in another condition. Next one, chlorine participates substitution reaction with alkanes in the presence of sunlight. So we can write a chemical representation, chemical reaction for this. CH4 methane is hydrocarbon, belongs to alkane category. It reacts with chlorine gas in the presence of sunlight or photolight, will be represented as HNU, to produce CH3Cl, methyl chloride and hydrochloric acid, HCl, as the products. Similarly, the same chlorine can also participate addition reaction with alkenes. So once again we have to know that alkanes are saturated hydrocarbons, means chlorine, by reacting with saturated hydrocarbons, it participates substitution reaction. This substitution takes place in the presence of photolight or sunlight. Whereas, when the same chlorine reacts with unsaturated hydrocarbons like alkenes, it reacts or it participates addition reaction. So, let us have what is the addition reaction executed by chlorine with unsaturated hydrocarbons like alkenes. We can write it as C2H4. It reacts with chlorine to produce, that means addition takes place to produce C2H4Cl2. or in one more manner we can represent it as CH2 double bond CH2. Alkenes, by reacting with chlorine, they produce CH2 single bond CH2, one carbon and another carbon connected with chlorines. The two chlorine atoms, one chlorine is here and another chlorine is here, and unsaturated hydrocarbons are converted into saturated compounds. So this is about reactivity of chlorine with ammonia and reactivity of chlorine with saturated hydrocarbons, that is substitution, and reactivity of chlorine with unsaturated hydrocarbons like alkenes participates addition reaction. So this is about reactivity. Whereas one more, chlorine easily soluble in water. Chlorine when dissolved in water produces hydrochloric acid or hydrogen chloride and HOCl, hypochlorous acid, as the products. So let us have H2O plus Cl2. Chlorine gas, when dissolved in water, produces HCl plus HOCl. So the formed hypochlorous acid HOCl dissociates to produce HCl plus O. The released O from hypochlorous acid is called as nascent oxygen. It is called as nascent oxygen. So due to generation of nascent oxygen, when chlorine reacted with water, it is used in bleaching process. Used in bleaching process. And also it is used as oxidizing agent. So let us have, generally colored substances when treated in the presence of nascent oxygen, they are converted into colorless substances. So this is about reactivity of chlorine. So once again, chlorine will have stronger affinity towards hydrogen and reacts with hydrogen to produce hydrochloric acid. Similarly, chlorine will also have reactivity towards metals and non-metals to produce their halides, especially chlorides of metals and chlorides of non-metals resulting from chlorine when it react with metals, some metals and non-metals. And here the special condition, to different conditions are possible by chlorine to react with ammonia. So in excess amount of ammonia, when react with chlorine, one condition produces ammonium chloride. In another condition, the same ammonia chlorine reacts with each other to produce nitrogen trichloride, which is explosive in character. So among these, substitution reaction executed by chlorine in the presence of with alkanes in the presence of photolight or sunlight, whereas addition reaction exhibited by chlorine with hydrocarbons, that too unsaturated hydrocarbons like alkenes, in the presence of some bases, aqueous bases, which yields us unsaturated hydrocarbons into saturated hydrocarbons.